Good morning, students. So in this video we will cover a common video for list of important Indian cities on riverbanks. So this is our third video, and in this video we will cover today this some more cities and rivers and states too. So our first city is Hospet. So where is the Hospet? Hospet is in Karnataka, and the river flows is Tungabhadra. Then second one is Karwar. This city has Kali. Kali is a river and Karwar is a city, and the state is again Karnataka. So in Karnataka you will see that some names are like some names you must have heard for the first time, so don't get the confused. These are the cities. And third one is Bagalkot. The river flows is Ghataprabha, and the state is Karnataka. Honnavar, Sharavati, Karnataka. Then we have fifth one, Gwalior. Gwalior has Chambal, and this both are in MP, that means Madhya Pradesh. Then we have sixth one, Gorakhpur. Gorakhpur has Rapti, and this both are in Uttar Pradesh. Seventh one is Lucknow. Lucknow has Gomti, and this both are in Uttar Pradesh. Then we have Kanpur Cantonment. Okay, it has Ganges. Students, don't get confused in Ganges and Ganga. These both are same, but when we write it in English, we write it as Ganges. Okay, Uttar Pradesh. Then Sukla Ganj, again Ganges, it is again in Uttar Pradesh. Then we have Chakeri is in Ganges, Chakeri has Ganges, and it is in Uttar Pradesh. Malegaon has Girna River, and this both are in Maharashtra. Then we have Sambalpur has Mahanadi is in Odisha. Then we have Raurkela has Brahmani, and where is Brahmani? Brahmani is in Odisha. Then we have Pune has Mula and Mutha. So where is this? This is in Maharashtra. Then we have Daman has Ganga River. Daman has Ganga River, and this is in Daman. Madurai has Vagai, and this is in Tamil Nadu. So students, these were the cities. We will stop here, and these are the some cities which has this specific rivers in the cities, and we have also read that which city and river flows in which state. So I hope you must all have enjoyed the session, and I hope you all must till now copying this all cities and rivers in your notebook and learning that which city has which river in the which state. So till the next video, tata and bye bye.